हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज रूपाली सिंह, टीचर ऑफ ईडन प्राइमरी स्कूल एंड क्लास टीचर ऑफ 4. टुडे वी विल बी स्टडिंग ईवीएस 2, लेसन नंबर 17. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज मैनेजमेंट ऑफ फोर्ट्स एंड द नेवी. एज वी ऑल नो दैट शिवाजी वॉज अ ग्रेट लीडर एंड ही वॉज अ स्किल्ड वॉरियर एंड ही ऑलवेज थॉट ऑफ द फ्यूचर एंड प्लान्ड इट वेल. सो शिवाजी महाराज हैज़ ऑलरेडी एस्टैब्लिश्ड स्वराज एंड इट वॉज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर हिम टू प्रोटेक्ट from the enemies, and to do that he have to manage all the forts and the navy very well. So in this lesson we are going to see how did Shivaji Maharaj manage his forts and the navy. Shivaji knew how important it was to protect the forts and he had to protect them well. Some of the important forts during the time of Shivaji Maharaj were Shivneri Fort, Raigarh Fort, Sinigarh Fort and Pratapgarh Fort, and there were many more forts. Shivaji knew well if the forts were not checked properly there would be problem in emergency attack. So Shivaji himself used to do surprise inspection of forts. He had also appointed officers to check the forts from time to time. He had appointed officers like Kiledar, Savnis. Shivaji Maharaj had appointed officers like Kiledar, Savnis and Karkhanis for the better administration of the. This picture shows that how the forts were built, building of the forts. And then after the management of the forts comes the navy. What is actually a navy, children? Do you know? A navy is the group in the military that can fight on water. A navy has ships, forts, soldier and weapons. I would like to show you the picture, how does actually the navy look. This is a picture of a navy and how Shivaji Maharaj used to look after his navy. Children, you all know that already there were so many enemies of Shivaji Maharaj. So Shivaji knew that Portuguese, English and the Siddhis were strong enemies and could attack Swaraj from the sea. So that is the reason why Shivaji built his own navy. If you see this map, you will understand this is the Maratha kingdom and there was a big threat to Maratha kingdom from the other enemies like Portuguese, Siddhis and English. So this is the reason why Shivaji Maharaj built his own navy. He built strong sea forts like Sindhudurg and Vijayadurg. Shivaji was a very intelligent. Do you see the picture, children? Shivaji Maharaj is actually inspecting on his own the construction of the navy. Shivaji Maharaj inspecting the navy. And because of the Maratha navy, the Portuguese, the Siddhis and the Dutch, who were the enemies of the Maratha, began to fear and respect them. Their nuisance to Swaraj was reduced. By raising an independent and strong navy, Shivaji Maharaj defined his territorial waters and established domination over the coastal area. He safeguarded his sea coast. This navy was the first of its kind in the medieval India. So this is why he is rightly regarded as the father of the Indian Navy. Yes, children, you heard it right. The father of the Indian Navy is none other than Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji Maharaj was a very intelligent and clever person. He was also a good fighter, and because of his skills and management, he was able to defeat the enemies and manage Swaraj very well. So, Shivaji Maharaj ki jai. Thank you everyone. I will be meeting you soon with the new lesson. And your homework is, how many forts Shivaji Maharaj had total altogether? Find out the answer and let me know soon. Thank you.